Я Аня Мигель, постоянно за это
ругаю.
Welcome to this press conference. Now we are going to talk with Наталья Жукова and Альмира Скрипченко. They just have finished their game in draw in 31 moves. Okay, Альмира.
Oh.
You played with white?
No, but... No, we played with white.
No, Наталья.
Наталья, sorry, Наталья. So, you
okay.
played with white, probably...
It was Queen Indian.
Yes, Queen Indian, and actually we played the variation,
Modern.
Which is, yes, which is very...
Very
fashionable these days. And Наталья could expect that I might know this, but since
yes.
I worked all my repertoire before the tournament, it was not clear what am I going to play, and so... but we were, it's incredible,
we were
but
trying, yeah.
yes, this all is a theoretical line.
Mm-hmm.
Here, knight a4 is very important
mm-hmm.
move, because otherwise you would be a little bit worse.
Mm-hmm.
Queen a3, d5, knight c3, bishop b7, bishop g2, castle, this,
take,
this,
take. And here it's two move, two games, you know, in this position. One, it's Bacro Navarra.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
And
one,
another one, yes, Posny Cornet.
And, and the thing is, there's only two games. I make
and
novelty.
You both knew this
yes,
during
yes,
the game.
Yes, yes,
uh-huh.
of course.
This is novelty.
But which
Наталья analyzed this. And I was completely shocked because she played immediately.
Very fast.
Yes.
Ah.
And then I didn't. I said, okay, oh my God. So she analyzed. So
because it's first line of computer, come on.
Yes, okay. But still, you know, sometimes you play just human moves into
yeah.
improved pieces. But here...
But it's computer move. It's the queen d5.
But actually, what is going on c5? I couldn't remember.
Rook d1,
probably.
Yeah,
rook d1. Yes, rook fd1. And then, okay, I didn't like this, okay, but if I play knight a6... Just to... I couldn't remember if I
yeah,
can equalize.
No, you cannot equalize
but what
by
is the
force. Probably knight c4, no?
Knight c4 and then rook d8.
Rook d8,
yes,
yeah.
This is what I...
Actually,
I couldn't
also,
remember.
Also
you looked at this line,
yes? But yes, but no, I don't remember.
I don't remember anything, so... But I was... But I could remember that f6 was in my...
Yes,
like main.
But
look,
it looks interesting for black.
Yes.
How to...
So
now what
so
to do.
C5, but
so that's why, but I was not sure...
About knight c4, yeah?
Yes.
No, rook d1 logical.
No, rook d1.
Rook d1
yes.
for sure.
Knight a6
knight
and here.
Knight a6, yeah.
Here.
Maybe f4?
Yes, f4.
F4.
F4, actually, I was looking at f4.
Yeah,
yes, and then
it's
you have this
trick
yes,
in this position. Yeah.
Yes, and then I was not sure. Yes, I think this is why I didn't like it. Because now what we were telling, I'm looking at the position from the white side, and this is
no,
not
yeah.
what I was looking at. I think, yes, I think
so
this is, because then when you take on d1, the king goes on f2, and maybe the queen is not, is going to be quite,
no,
a,
game
yes, quite a good piece.
Yeah,
because with the knight on e5, always threatening on f7, so I don't know.
What I thought the main
yes.
line in my analysis was knight d7.
Mm-hmm.
F6 was in some move, but knight d7. And for some reason, knight c4, it's a computer line.
Yes.
No, okay, and
I couldn't remember.
Knight c4,
yeah.
you play knight f6,
ah,
for example.
Yes, but the thing is that I wanted to play with the pawn on f4.
Ah, okay,
yes,
you wanted,
yes.
so
that's,
you wanted
that's why, yes,
but
my line was
I
f6,
thought that
it's knight c4.
A little bit dangerous can be, but...
But the thing is...
It's if queen f4?
Yes, queen f4.
Yeah, it's actually... what I was...
Yes, wait a second. Switch.
Okay.
Switch. I will tell
okay.
you.
Okay, knight c6 was why I rejected, you know.
Yes, but if I play knight c6,
knight c6
yes,
yes, this is why
yes.
I rejected to play queen f4.
Because now I remember, because
and
knight
yeah.
d4 is...
And if e3, you know, just
yes, but then okay.
my queen...
Even yes, your queen is out of me, I can even play rook f7.
Absolutely
yes,
out.
So I didn't like this.
Yeah.
f5, queen c, actually queen c3 is also in my analysis.
Is
yes.
in my also, so okay. But what to do?
I cannot understand, there are only two games in the base, but still we managed to...
You see, yeah.
And you're talking about women's chess. Yes,
no,
yes.
no, it's just...
And here basically my plan is that I want to play with f5, and even if I give up the e5 square, I'm going with the knight on d5, and this is sort of like annihilating the I think the position are roughly equal. But here, because I understood your plan.
Yeah.
Because knight f6.
Rook c1, I should play for sure, you know, first of all, instead of knight.
Yes, I was looking at this because you want me to play rook c8.
Yeah, rook c8. Yeah, but I am tempo mono.
No, but I'm not sure, because then you give me the possibility to play with c5, maybe, if the knight is on. Then I'm not sure, because I'm not going to do the same plan.
Oh, maybe before now, no?
Before? And
if I will, on the time to do everything, you know, you will be worse a little bit. Okay, yes. Nothing special, but just...
But if here, I also was thinking about queen e6.
Queen e6, yes. Yeah.
Instead of rook c8.
Again, with idea.
Yes, and then the queen is actually better than on d6. Mm-hmm. And then I'm protecting. And I was also hoping for f4 one day.
Yeah, you are hoping, yeah. But which moment? In my analysis, you know, somehow I managed to play f4 and e3, you know, and this. Maybe now.
Here.
No, yes. Wait. Instead of rook d.
Here.
No, queen c3, knight d7, f4. Maybe after queen c3.
No, here.
Why?
Play knight of 95, knight d7, f4.
But
this is.
Mm-hmm.
I think this is the computer one.
Mm-hmm.
But
it's time to play c5, no?
No, I wasn't going to play with c5. I will play with knight f6 the same.
And the same block yes. Position. Yeah.
Because I could even maybe. I don't.
But if we play queen c3, three, you know, rook d1, bishop f1.
This was I was hoping for this, but then I probably can play with c6 b5. You can never get my knight from d5.
Okay.
And then you do not have f3.
You deeply analyzed this position.
No, I was actually so tired during the game because I said, okay.
No, super, you know, you see how.
Yes, but at least.
Okay, me style? Also, but
yes.
You.
Yes. No, but I.
You guessed completely.
Yes, but actually, I guessed in many games, especially with black. But the thing is that, okay, sometimes it's not so forced, and then games are very complicated. So, but here, I think, c6. Actually,
c6? You thought a long time.
Yes, because I was actually thinking about how to prevent this. E3 is fine, not f3, but bishop f1 and bishop c4. I understood, you know, that you're going to torture me. So that's why I thought for a long time, and I didn't know with which move to start.
To start?
Maybe this.
Rook 8?
Yes, because then, okay, my rook is maybe not necessary on f6, because then...
E3?
E3, and then c6. Because maybe my rook, this, if you play f3 here, maybe it's a little bit better version.
Rook better plays.
Yes, but I'm not sure. So, because then if
she I'm not forced yet to play f3, but I wanted to open
because
somehow.
Here?
I feel that Elmira will block everything, you know?
No, actually here I was thinking either I am playing b5, b5. And I do not give you, but okay, I can also play g5.
Mm-hmm. Oi.
As soon as the bishop left g2, I wanted to play
not?
This.
Why
yes.
not? No, actually I should to play f4, you know?
Yes. You want to, you think that he...
Somehow, I don't know, it's dangerous to play.
So, but then you cannot leave. I think that maybe what happened in the game is actually rather...
C6,
e3.
But now you can play rook 8.
Yes, it's the same. But then I wanted actually, I thought that I will economize.
To afraid
that
me?
No, if you play this, then g5.
Ah, yeah, of course. Yes. Of course. I mean, after rook f6.
And then I thought that after f3, then rook on f6 protects the c6. So, and then this rook is better on d8. So maybe it's actually rather.
Who because knows? The, f3.
I don't know, rook d8.
E4. So, I like my position, I mean, but...
But it's, I think it's rather, because, okay, you have weaknesses.
Yeah, if I have one weakness on d4.
This, g6, because h6 could be very dangerous.
No, you play knight e7.
Ah, yes, knight e7 first, yes, because
first.
You do not, yes.
Knight e7.
To protect the pawn, because there was queen c2 at some point.
It's in clear plan what to do.
Yes, and queen here, d3. Yes, I don't know, there was queen c2 or queen d3 with the same
g6.
Idea, yes.
Why you play g6? Queen d3, g6?
Yes.
Knight g4.
Rook f8. I didn't like this rook e6, because then you might enter.
Now you had this interesting move, queen e6.
Oh, yes, but I didn't want to get to the... And then if you go rook e1?
No, come on, Night on
sorry. Mm-hmm. This I forgot.
You forgot?
Yes,
really?
Yes.
No, because it was some interesting idea. No, come on. No. Bishop d5.
Yeah, bishop d5.
But you will take take c5, check. Good for me. Probably. Just king g7. You're not worse. What? Queen e6.
Yes, queen e6.
I was worried about this move.
But why did you play queen e3? Then after knight e5, I couldn't see better than, rook f6.
I wanted to play.
Yes, I know that. You're not going to
I wanted
lose.
To play. No, it's not lose. Okay, maybe to play.
But okay. Knight f2?
No, maybe h3, but okay.
Yes, pinned. But now my piece is all well.
Yeah, no. Bishop d2, wait a moment.
But bishop actually, two,
queen g4, queen s7.
Thinking,
wait a moment,
yes.
Queen s7. Bishop g2, but rook d4 at the end, yeah? Rook d4 at the end.
Mm.
Okay, maybe play h3.
H3, yes. I wanted
why
to
not? Why not?
Yes, but the thing is, here you will have to.
It's.
Because
what to
there's
do?
Still. Okay, and if I. Play you to knight f5?
Not knight f5, impossible.
Why?
Bishop
f5.
Ah, yes, it's true, it's true.
Yes. No, it's just.
Yes, bishop f5, queen e3. I mean that you're better
exactly.
Than you're better in game. Okay.
H3.
And then.
Okay, so that's.
I don't know.
I wanted to move my rook from d1 because
that's
you know.
That's why I kept my queen on d6. That's why I didn't even look at queen e6 because I wanted to absolutely not to allow you to move rook f1.
Yes,
and
exactly.
Then your pieces are.
But
stained.
I wanted to move my pieces.
Right?
Okay,
like, because I thought I have to exchange the knight and then okay, I can.
Okay, queen g5.
Yes,
queen g5.
Okay, this that doesn't work.
Yeah,
because
this
you're
is
simply
calculated,
yes.
But nothing.
This is
nothing.
Just chose a variation.
Yes, you're just piece
knight
down.
Knight h7 and yes.
Queen
six.
And still, because the pieces are tied up, you cannot bring anything
mm-hmm.
here. So and then mm-hmm. your knight h6. And
nothing
just,
special.
So and then queen h7.
I checked, but nothing special. Check king h8, bishop 2. And okay, you play knight g8?
Yes, because you didn't have any time, so I said, and I knew that I wanted to exchange the knight.
I wanted my.
Yes.
Yes, okay, I wanted to play here, and if.
This what? This did not
no,
happen.
But Elmira offered to draw,
yes,
and I accepted
but
because.
I can also play first.
Yes, then. But here it's some problem, probably. Okay, not problem, I mean.
Four? For you?
No, it's just that.
What?
Sorry.
Go, they make queen three. I mean, I can play. That's what I mean.
And how?
What do you do?
No, but I. Okay, knight g4, I want to play knight e7. So that was my original idea. I really don't understand. I have to.
Mm-hmm.
And now maybe I want to play knight f5.
Yes, you want.
Pawn,
yeah,
yes.
But queen f5 check. I should.
Yes,
yeah, I should play. You'll take him. Yeah. If I take this pawn,
knight?
With knight, it's nothing special, probably. Rook d6, just.
Mm-hmm.
King g7, rook.
Mm-hmm.
No, rook d6 first.
I don't know what about pawn.
Rook
d6
first. Elmira, wait a moment, with knight. But
knight?
No, it can be better.
Okay,
I mean,
see.
Take with take with knight.
Where?
But it's.
You attack c6 pawn for a moment.
No, rook d6.
Yeah,
rook
d6.
D6.
Yes,
mm-hmm.
Nothing
special,
and
yeah?
Then king g7. No,
rook f1. Wait a moment.
What rook f1?
Rook f1.
King g7.
Take. Check.
Rook g. King g8.
No, but also pawn
and
before.
Take.
Rook f7. No, maybe not so easy. Maybe king
rook
a8.
No?
King e8.
Yes, king e8.
I wanted to play knight f5 at some point. No, but I was thinking this, yes?
Yeah, take.
And
king g7, you should play. And e6, maybe. Wanted to play knight f5.
And?
not know. Your bishop on the seven. No, rook d7. What
is better, I think.
Yeah?
Yes. Really? Looks like...
What's going on? I'm not so sure.
Knight e5, take on e6, yes. Take on c6. Yeah.
And
no, I mean... Mm. No,
e6 I would not play.
Yeah?
Yes, it's better to wait.
But if not...
Okay.
If not, yeah. What to do?
What to do?
What to
and
do?
Some rook d6,
before, but...
No? Rook d6 or
maybe
something.
Before.
No, but then...
Before,
yeah. Okay. Another possible.
Mm-hmm. But bishop c, bishop c.
Yes, I want actually to play bishop.
Yeah, you want to.
And then to regroup. No, I think it's.
It should be equal. Should be equal, yeah.
Because I can also take this pawn at some
point. Knight f6, okay, it's a long game. It's clear, it's very long game.
Some reason, yeah, she had 1 minute.
Yes, Elmira had 15, you know.
Yes, so then.
But for me, it looked like all game, white was a little bit better.
But yeah, it's not normal. White is better than the beginning.
Like some especially
preparation. Yes. Come on, I cannot, okay, there's, I had looked at all, you know, like Queen's Indian, I am... So I'm actually very satisfied that...
But can it deal? It's opening with counterplay, you know? Yes. If white make...
Oversteps, yes.
Yeah, yes, of course, it's some danger. Some typical, no? You think you are fantastic with white and later something happened and you lost, no?
Yeah, and actually this is my also my...
It's strategical good opening.
Strategically very good opening, and this is also my first experience in this variation, so I cannot probably also be very precise, so I am quite happy that I managed to understand the plans and so on.
Okay.
Okay.
Very good.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.